Cheryl, thank you very much. We're following breaking news out of Norfolk, where Norfolk police are on the scene of a shooting. It happened in the 900 block of East Princess Anne Road. Now, if we can take a look, if the live picture is up right there, the scene is at the Lexington Park Apartments. Police spokesman Chris Amos says the shooting happened at 5:30 this morning, and someone did drive the victim to the hospital. Right now, we know the victim is an adult man who Amos says was rushed into surgery. No word right now on his condition. As soon as we get more information on this, we will be sure to pass it along to you. A Virginia Beach-based Navy